guys doing? All right. So how many of you have any thought when you heard Cindy say apple pie, you looked at your dessert menu and said, are we getting apple pie tonight? That's what I did. You're not. You're getting chocolate cake. So don't look now. Raise your hand if this is your first thought. First time. Oh wow, it's a lot of people. That's great. So 4 years ago, I offered to do a song for this. I thought it was a one-time thing, and we started a tradition. And so we got another one happening. Come on, guys. So hang on a sec. My job is to raise your energy. If your energy goes up a little bit, it's going to help your digestive system. So what do you think? Can we do this together? So Cindy told me this year the runner is John Herschel, who is a great guy. He's sitting right over there. His mom is here, his wife is here, and I'm just going to apologize in advance. I read all about him. He's a really cool guy. He's done some pretty amazing things, and he's a humble guy too, so. But we're gonna sing about him. But I need you guys to help me out a little bit. Okay, just like a little, because it's not a big sing-along. So when I sing, you get yourself. So try. Get yourself. Right, one more time. Get yourself.
Thank you.
in an NFL ad, football's family. He drives a Nissan Versa, he's played guitar in a band. But I'm sorry, ladies, John's a taken man. Hang those cleats up, Johnny. Johnny, and you get yourself, and you get yourself a PhD. Dodge a bullet now, get me off the line. I've played three seasons, I do believe it's time. You know, I've only just begun. And I'm gonna prove something great, better do it while I'm young. Have your cleats up, Johnny. Go to school for free. Have your cleats up, Johnny. And you get yourself.
Get yourself.
You get yourself a PhD. Johnny.